Welcome to the exciting world of plant tissue culture, where scientists work their magic to grow and study plants in a whole new way. My name is Francisco Palacios, Lab Director of Plant Cell Technology, and I will teach you everything you need to know about plant tissue culture. Plant tissue culture is a technique that allows us to grow plants from tiny pieces of plant tissue like leaves or stem in a lab environment. In tissue culture, the first step is to collect a small piece of plant tissue and sterilize it to remove any unwanted microorganisms like fungi or bacteria that could interfere with the growth of our plants. Once tissue culture has been sterilized, it is placed in a special gel-like substance called culture medium. This culture medium contains all the necessary nutrients, vitamins, and hormones that the plants need to grow and develop. The plant cultures are then placed in a controlled environment that provides the right temperature, light, and humidity for the plants to thrive. We carefully monitor the cultures, making sure they have the proper conditions to grow, and regularly check for contamination and adjust the culture medium as needed. Over time, and with some practice, something magical happens. The plant cells start to divide and multiply, forming new plantlets. By repeating this process, we can create multiple generations of plants from a single piece of plant tissue. This technique, known as micropropagation, allows us to rapidly produce a large number of genetically identical plants. The amount of plants you will get from tissue culture is exponential, meaning that if you have 10 plants in tissue culture, in 1 month you will have 20, in 2 months 40, and then 80, 160, 320, 640, and so on. Plant tissue culture has a wide range of applications. It is used to propagate plants with desirable traits, such as disease resistance or improved yield. It is also vital for preserving and conserving rare and engaged plant species. Furthermore, plant tissue culture plays a crucial role in genetic engineering, allowing scientists to introduce specific genes into plant cells and create genetically modified plants with enhanced characteristics. Tissue culture opens up exciting possibilities for crop improvement, scientific research, and conservation efforts. It is a powerful tool that helps us understand and manipulate the world of plants. Scientists are making incredible strides in plant research and helping to shape a greener future for our planet. With that being said, there is a big misconception of thinking that plants being cloned in lab environments are bad or have been genetically modified. However, plants cloned in tissue culture are no different than plants cloned with more traditional methods like cuttings. All we are doing in tissue culture is to propagate or clone plants at mass scale. Join us on this amazing journey of plant tissue culture by hitting the subscribe button. We have over 100 videos dedicated to teaching you how to plant tissue culture from your own home. Hey everyone, thanks for watching the video. If you are enjoying these tissue culture videos, make sure to follow us on social media for more informative content. And if you are interested in conducting your own tissue culture experiments, make sure to check us out at plantcelltechnology.com for all the products you need to get started. Use code FP10 for 10% off on your first purchase.